Westgarth is out there now. Rugged Matt Green, number two on defense, is there as well. He swatted that one ahead in his 400th.
Here we go, Doc.
Here's the scrap between Nichol
and Fraser.
Fraser.
Yeah, it was a forecheck by Fraser, and it was actually a pretty good hit that Scott Nichol didn't like it right off the bat. He got knocked backwards. And, ooh, he got knocked backwards to here again. And as soon as Nichol turned around and eyeballed who it was, he dropped the gloves and went right at Fraser. And Fraser was more than willing to oblige. That big, big fourth line for the Los Angeles Kings has probably been one of their most effective. Fraser getting in on that forecheck.
Well, that's one of the things that guys like this bring to a game. You know, you talk about individual skills in the sixth column, but they also bring hammering, and hammering can sometimes turn about a game.
Yeah, look at that. I mean, that's a good body check. It's a good forecheck. Fraser had Nichol picked out the entire way, and just off the right side of your screen, Nichol just went right back after him. There were two gloves off by Nichol, and he just grabbed Fraser, and they went at it.